This one's called The Angry Emo Llama. Craig the little emo llama cried himself to sleep. He was a little emo llama surrounded by all the sheep. The sheep were dicks to him with their pure white coats. But Craig was black and he was covered in oats. Because Craig didn't shower often, he smelled quite rank. Each day of stench, his self-esteem sank. He used the barbed wire fence, slit his little wrist. He wrote all of his problems on his problem list. He thought to himself in the middle of the day, I'll never fit in because I'm half gay. So he wrapped a rope around that great big neck. His last thought was, can't check out that hot guy llama.